What's up, everybody? I'm back with a new pit bike. Well, it's exactly the same model as the one I had before. It's just like I got this one, got like a black fork, and it's also black here. I think it looks nicer, and yeah, it's the same thing. So yeah, pit bike adventures will be back. Right now the weather is not very nice to make videos or anything outside, but I just thought I would make this little pit bike adventure or whatever, and we will see where we go. I still haven't like configured that one, I don't know what's called, quite right yet, so I'll have to like tweak it and fix it a little bit to make it run perfectly, but it still runs okay. So yeah, we'll just go out and ride some. And if you're wondering what that sound is, it's like this one. Yeah, as you can see, I haven't configured that shit right yet. But it's this one that makes the annoying sound. It was the same thing on my last pit bike. But I'll just have to fix this for a moment. Let's go. Guys, I don't know how long I will like keep this pit bike or anything. Like, I'm hoping that someday I can buy something better. Like here the other day, I was out looking at a 160cc Y8 pit bike. Like, it was fast as hell and all that, but like it felt like it was going to break down any minute. Like I bought this model one time before and like it didn't break down, so well, this one is quite the breakdown, I think. Whatever, like I don't know how good this one is actually. We'll see, maybe I'll sell it off someday. And I'm sorry if I'm not like talking very much, it's just like I'm trying to like configure this thing and see how it's riding and all that, to see if it's like worth keeping or not. Right now it's running pretty good actually. Too fast because my back brake doesn't work right now. Too. Holy shit. I forgot about the tree. Holy shit.